up and down.
Most of the times, they simply fight amongst themselves.
Official numbers put the criminal underworld at 2% of population. But a fool me!
You saw that too, right? I'm recording that.